The Supreme Court in Madrid has given 9 Catalan separatists lengthy jail terms after a failed bid for independence from Spain in 2017. The former vice president of Catalonia, Oriol Junqueras, received the longest sentence of 13 years. Pro-independence groups in Catalonia have called for mass civil disobedience. Madrid has deployed police reinforcements in the region. A new arrest warrant for the former Catalan president Puigdemont has been issued.